question of the day. What are these new coins being added to the Coinbase platform? Today, Brian Kelly, CEO of Coinbase, has announced that they will be adding 5 new coins to the platform. In this video, we're gonna review and rate these coins. First coin is Cardano. This coin is similar to Ethereum, but what's unique about it to me is that it was once worth $30 billion, which is the white paper. The white paper was good, $30 billion. Let's give it 3.5 stars. Next, we have Basic Attention Token. Mozilla Firefox founder created this coin to incentivize you to consume advertisements on his new browser called Brave. I feel like it's investing into a browser instead of a platform. Let's give it 3.5 stars. Next, we have Stellar Lumens, honest brother of Ripple. Similar to Ripple because it appeals to corporations. However, it's a not-for-profit and it's also more decentralized. Let's give it 4 stars. Next we have Zcash. You know I love privacy coins. Zcash is one of the top ones. Earlier, Gemini, another American exchange, announced that you will be able to trade Zcash on their platform. This might have pressured Coinbase to also release a private coin. Let's give it 4 stars. Next, we have 0x, a coin for a decentralized exchange. It almost feels like Coinbase's little decentralized brother. A lot of the team members used to work for Coinbase, or still do. Why I love the 0x protocol is because they actually had a working viable product before ICO, which at the time, not a lot of coins did. You were able to do over-the-counter trades using the 0x protocol. Let's give it 4.5 stars. All right, so thanks for watching. If you have any suggestions on questions I could answer in future videos or anything on this discussion, please drop a line on the comments. And if you like the video, please smash that like button and subscribe to the channel.